think the first time I heard it, there was a guy that had been a jukebox distributor in Memphis, and he was retired, and his garage was filled with thousands, tens of thousands of 45s, and I believe I got my copy, my first copy of that tune in that garage is where I first heard it. He had everything, hillbilly, gospel, jazz, and I was looking for all the blues records. I wish I could have afforded to just buy him out, because he had just tons of great 45s.